Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 485. So let's start. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll be checking with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 485 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because number is odd. So we'll be checking with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. 3 ones are 3, 1, 8, 3, 6, 18. 3 ones are 3, 2 left. With 3 also not divisible. Let's check with 5. The last digit is 5. So yes, it is divisible by 5. So divide it. 5, 9s are 45. 3, 5, 5, 7s are 35. We'll be having 97. Now, is this 97 further divisible by 5? The answer is no. And on that, 97 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 97. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is the prime factors of 485 is equals to whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 5 cross 97. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 485. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.